The All India Bar Association has requested the Honorable Chief Justice of India that the hijab issue be referred to a larger bench of minimum 5 judges, including one Muslim judge in Supreme Court, after split judgments on this issue by 2 Honorable Judges today. I have pointed out in a letter to Honorable Chief Justice of India that the then Chief Justice, Justice Ramanna, has erred in constituting the bench, which included Justice Hemant Gupta, who was to retire on 16th October 2022, and Justice Sidhansu Dhulia, who was recently appointed to Supreme Court on 9th May 2022. I may point out that honorable judges were not having reasonable time to adjudicate the issue, as it is evident from the fact that Mr. Justice Sudhanshu Dhulia's main thrust of his judgment in Supreme Court is that the concept of essential religious practice was not essential for the disposal of the dispute. Due to shortage of time, it has been overlooked by Honorable Mr. Justice Sudhanshu Dhulia that Muslim students in Karnataka High Court took the plea that hijab is part of the essential religious practice in Islamic faith. If Justice S. Abdul Nazir declines to be in the bench, then Honorable CJI should mention this fact in the order constituting the larger bench. The matter should be immediately decided so that there should not be any disturbance.